Yo, what up? This your boy Von Anthony, Mr. Everything, and you're watching The Drama Queen on Miss Drama TV.
Good to see all my folks from BMI. Thanks for all you've done for me. They've been supporting me since a long time ago, before I was famous, before I had any radio records on the radio, so I appreciate you, BMI. I want to take a second and introduce one of our flagship artists from our record label, Homeschool Records. Also happens to be my younger brother. I want y'all to give it up, New York City, for my brother, great new artist, Von Anthony. Thank you.
Officially downstairs at the BMI showcase. Of course, we got the very talented Von Anthony standing right in front of me. Just performed a knockout performance. Of course, we know that this runs in the family. Your brother introduced you, John Legend. First of all, let's talk about you being, you know, Mr. Everything. I mean, what does that encompass? I hear that, and I'm kind of like, okay, what? Taking care of the family, handling business, he's out on the streets. I mean, talk about that aspect first off and foremost.
It's actually like just the style of music.
Okay.
Basically, where I touch every type of genre of music.
Okay.
And when I touch it convincingly, you know. So I got the name from my homeboys back in Ohio.
Uh-huh.
Where I was touching different types of music. It was like, man, you can do everything. So that's how Mr. Everything came up. And then, you know, if you want to talk about the personal life, I mean, I do everything as well.
Right.
As that.
Yeah,
goes.
You're giving the ladies a little show up there, you know.
Yeah, just
Chester Cis was out and everything,
yeah,
so.
Had the bald eagle out.
Right, right. And yeah. Then at the same time, I mean, when you say the genres of music, I mean, can we see you in a country ballad? Or can we see you in a rock ballad? I mean, you really delving in that deep, or is this just.
Actually, I thought about that. I was just thinking about, like, yo, I got to do the country joint. So, yeah,
okay.
Definitely, I'm going to do it.
Like a mashup or something.
Yeah, but it's going to be a twist, you know.
Okay.
I might do a country song, but it'll have, like, something for the hood or, you know.
Right.
That has urban meaning, you know, things like that. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to dabble
any
in that.
Any collaborations, future collaborations with, I mean, who are your favorite country artists? I mean, if I can ask.
Actually, I don't have a favorite country artist.
Okay.
But I'm going to work with Blue Miller. He's done a lot of writing with NDIRE. Him on a tour with my brother, so I'm very excited about that. So we're gonna get it popping, me and Blue. What up, Blue?
All right, that's what's up. Now you have this EP that was recently released, right?
Yes.
The Future.
Yes.
Talk a little bit about that and just kind of, you know, the taste of you know, Von Anthony in that sense of what people who haven't necessarily, you know, touched down to that can kind of expect, so we can kind of get a feel of that a little bit.
Okay, the future, it consists of 5 songs, and it's basically songs that I've written, co-written with other people. And it's just, you know, another piece of me, trying to get people to get a chance to get to know me and as an artist. And I know they're familiar, the voice is familiar, and they're used to hearing that voice coming from John, but it's just, it's in a different light. You know, I'm talking about different things and stuff like that. So as far as the level of the album, it's definitely some of my best work, so I'm really excited about it.
Okay. I know we're all very excited to hear more from you. Now, talking a little bit about your brother, are you working on any specific projects with him so that we can kind of maybe look out for that?
We're working on my album together. Okay. So that's just... what it is, I learned from him, he's a good dude. Okay. But we also did a collaboration called Hold Me Down, which is fire. It talks about a woman just holding a man down at any level, at any time. So it's definitely off the hook.
Okay. Now, talking about this album, when is the expectation on that? When is that? I know you're working on it, but is there a date set or anything like that?
A date's not set, but the more time I get, the more trouble it is for everyone else.
Okay.
But it's all good though. Waiting and, you know, having time to go in there and perfect my craft is definitely a blessing.
Does it have a name as yet?
No name.
No name. Okay, so it's all just working on it right now and trying to get it together.
Yes.
Okay, cool. And then you don't necessarily have a label set at this point in time, but you are kind of, you know, testing the waters, testing, as we can say.
Yes.
All right, but big things are coming up, and BMI is definitely a supporter. And I wish much success to you and everything that you have coming up, all right?
Thank you. All right.
Oh,